Just realized I wasn't recording commentary, so hey guys, welcome back for more Let's Play Jeff plus Gemini. In previous episode, we went through Goldwood. In this episode, we're gonna go through Space Station. There's two reasons to come here. First one is travel, second one is flamethrower. We're gonna be coming to this planet as everybody just get the flamethrower. This flamethrower is actually a pretty decent weapon. But we're gonna do the main traversal as Vela. How do I get back up there? I don't really remember this level, so you gotta be patient with me, please. Oh my god, get up there. I'm lost in the first room. For some reason, that's not high enough jump. There we go. I don't know if that's how you're supposed to get back up, but that's how I got up. You're gonna use flamethrower. Flamethrower burns through ammo. That's its only issue, but oh boy, is it fun use. Not who wants to be no victim. What weapon? Oh, remote mines probably. I don't care enough, go get them and get that capacity. Not worth it, in my opinion. Remote mines aren't exactly a good weapon. Well, it could be fish food. Do I have fish food? No, I don't. That's the best weapon in the game. Why don't I have it? Wait, did I just go in circle? You know what? Boom. This is such an interesting level. I really like this level, not because of the gameplay, more so because of the atmosphere. Just make sure there's no drawing way in there. Grab Charles for anything. It went down with tribals. Nice, I'll just go check Empire just in case there's some weapon capacity upgrades. What's the point of this? Huh. That's such a weird room. Do we have anything we need from here? Yeah, looks like it. So let's return the ship. Let me just check this. This is getting lazy. night, and we're done this level. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. See you guys next time. Where's this bring me? Back to freaking Goldwood, okay. Yeah, how about now?